Tuesday saw me ride the moors. Came across bad weather. The wind it blew me, nearly threw me, nearly lost my tether. The darkest night was all my plight as I came down the portage. At a lighted window I looked in at a blacksmith and his daughter. The blacksmith, he came to the door and took me in so freely. By the fire, poured me wine and brandy. It cheered my heart just to hear his voice of jollity and laughter. When the morning came, I was wakened by the blacksmith's lovely daughter. She took me to her heart, showed me round her village, and how I fell for her, no one else I'd managed. The loving in her eyes, as I would fondly call her. There in life I'd won my prize, the blacksmith. Lovely daughter. We galloped many times over dale and river. A face brought comfort to my soul, always will remember. The way she'd laugh and sing, I'll think of ever after. The darkest night that it changed to light for the blacksmith's lonely daughter. And now my story's at an end. Hope it found your favor. She met a man of greater fame, no longer is my neighbor. Oh, but I remember the kindness there in the house beside the water. The rolling hills and the daffodils and the blacksmith's lovely dawn. Blacksmith's daughter.